the dimensions are weakening considerably. Oh, how bad is it? Well, it is certainly not good.
Seen a little gray robot anywhere? Green eyes, red antenna, very charming. Please let there be good news behind here.
Please remember to thank our marvelous emperor before, during, and after making your purchase.
Emperor? Does that mean there are two nefariouses now? Clank first, nefarious later. Maybe he's in this bazaar. Second.
You forgot your order? Well, come right in. Mr. Khan will sell you weapons, but you gotta be less conspicuous, or the resistance will not last.
The resistance?
Oh, apologies, sugar. Ms. Zircon is still new to all of this espionage.
Clank! No. I need to go after that ship. How can I get off planet?
It's a test. Only royal starships are allowed to leave anything else. Phantom can help. Just follow the beat to Club Nefarious and you will find him.
Club Nefarious, got it. Oh, and nice work, Secret Agent Zircon.
Oh! This is so exciting!
What's Club Nefarious gonna sound like? In ages. Hey, this is a pretty big
Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you, starting with me. And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet.
Oh dear. Must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on planet Bell. With Ratchet, a restless tinker, hungry for adventure. That night, Clank suitcase crashing from the night sky. Effective warlock. Is intergalactic history.
This is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade. Blogs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
Ha, no way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
Too bad. Are they gone? Oh. receive a mysterious gift from Clank.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to... I have repaired the Dimensionator, so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Instruction manuals anymore?
Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. No, Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Go, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Need a weapon? Mrs. Zircon has it all.
Hey, you know what is better than watching explosives? Throwing them with your bare...
Mrs. Zircon was betting you would pick that one.
More goons! Incoming! Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye.
you do?